Hello and welcome to Soul Horoscope Zodiac Weather. My name is Christopher Watecki and I'm a psychic astrologer. Well, it's now Tuesday, June 21st, 2011. The sun has progressed to 0 degrees Cancer and the moon today is in Pisces. Let's take a look at today's planet. Well, today promises to be very spacey indeed. It seems like all the major planets are kind of offline. Let's start with the moon. The moon is in Pisces and Pisces is Neptune and Neptune is God consciousness. So our emotions are way off in spirit today. Horoscopes, I'll talk about how emotions are reporting in on spirit and where that is coming in your consciousness. Also, I'll talk about the sun, which is 0 degrees Cancer. We are technically at the first day of summer. Happy summer solstice. And in some years, June 21st is a Gemini vibration, 29 degrees. So some of us, because of the Earth's wobble, kind of toggle over that cusp, baby. But this year, June 21st is Cancer. In these horoscopes, I'll be talking about the power of the 0 degree and how we want to let go of our Gemini manifestation and turn to your Cancer state of awareness. And I'll talk about what that awareness is and what you'll be learning the next 30 days. But before you click on just your horoscope, let's take a look at the moods of each of your brothers and sisters and what they're light casting and shifting this next month. Let's start now with those air signs. Geminis, cloudy professional and feeling a little deflated today. That's because they just lost the sun. But the next month, they'll be focusing on their soul capital and value consciousness. The Librans, cloudy, sensitive, feeling rather deflated as well. You'll be working on career control issues and legacy the next 30 days. And the Aquarians, cloudy and kind of scanning their value consciousness, a little sensitive to self-esteem today, but manifesting a new reality and a new health regimen in the next net 30. Now on to those fire signs. Aquas, cloudy, offline, and just floating through life today, in my opinion. In the next 30 days, you'll be working on self-nurturing and self-mothering energies, home family foundation. The royalty, overcast, guarded, and spaced out. You're going to be drilling down and pulling those weeds this month, Your Majesty. And the Sagittarius is cloudy nesting and resting today, focusing on boundaries and intimacy issues during the sun in Cancer. Now on to the dirt signs. Taurus, cloudy and socially sensitive today and public opinion. You'll be shifting your work now to intellectual state of awareness, thoughts, communication, etc. The Virgos, cloudy, sentimental, and a little snuggly, I do think, today, despite the 0 degree. You'll be working on your social life, which is your context consciousness. And then the Capricorns, cloudy and processing feelings today. In the next 30 days, you'll be adjusting your long-term relationships. Then lastly, those water signs. Cancer, cloudy, self-absorbed, and just coasting, I think, today. But it is your birthday, Cancer. You'll be focusing on ego and individuality. Scorpios, cloudy, creative, pretty withdrawn, I think, today for the Scorpions. In the next 30, you'll be focused on belief structure. Should be a little more easy than usual, Scorpio. And the Pisces, cloudy, charming, yet probably not totally feeling it today. Not as conky as you would be normally when the moon is in your sign. But in the next 30 days, you'll be focusing on what your heart really desires, personal dream and love and romance. All right, that's all I have for today's Zodiac Weather. Be sure to click on your horoscope for the details of the 0 degree and the state of awareness you're now working on. We're out there under a very God-conscious moon in Pisces, while I'm still in the studio covering your astro.